Yeah, that is one thing you have to be concerned about, or at least aware about, falling rocks. When you're driving down these mountain roads, up and down these mountain roads, there's always the possibility that some rocks can fall off and land in the street, or they can hit your vehicle. So that's always a concern. You gotta be extra careful. But so far that hasn't happened to me yet, so. And I'm really enjoying the scenery, being able to just drive around, listening to YouTube. all of their greatest hits. I like With and Without You, but there you go. They just cut right into the mountains and you just drive round and round the mountains. Right now I'm at Interstate Park. I'm not sure if this is like a main entrance area. This is my first time ever being here, so let's take a look, guys. Okay, what's over there?
Oh, it's beautiful.
Beautiful, baby. Take you down above the water.
It'll take you about 3 minutes to get down there, but it's beautiful.
The kayaks in. Oh,
you can watch them put kayaks and you can see all of it.
Oh, wonderful. Well, I guess I came to the right place. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Enjoy your weekend. Look at that. Let's go down there and get a closer look. Definitely something you can't find in the city. You can hear the water from here. Look at that, people. I'm gonna try to look over the rail without losing the camera. But hey, that's what rural Kentucky looks like. Let's go down for a closer look. I wonder why people have been telling me, hey man, you gotta go down to the breaks. This is an interstate park. It actually goes, it's a part of it's in Kentucky. Another part is in Virginia. So we're pretty much in the southeastern area of Kentucky. All right, guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. Let me know this summer, what are you planning on doing this summer? What parks are you planning on traveling to? Which historical sites you plan on visiting? Give me an idea. What are your plans for the summer? I plan on going to a lot of different places. Maybe actually get down to Nashville, Tennessee. That should be pretty interesting. I hear it's a really nice town. But anyway, guys, don't forget, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today. Bye.